It is tough, Jeff Kwenange. I'm sure you will miss Arsenal in the Champions League. You guys will miss. How does it feel? To stay until maybe midnight.
Look,
to
you know what?
Chelsea against Karabakh.
Yeah, it's okay. It's okay, John. We are in the Champions League. You people, Europa, Atasijuini Lini, number one. Number two, John, didn't Froome spend time in Kenya?
Yes, he did.
He kind of grew up here or something.
Yes. He was training in Kikuyu.
Yes.
There's a guy called Kihenja, the man who used to train him. And now he succeeds. He trained in Kenya, grew up in Kenya, but success yake go.
Injured. Tour de France.
Team Sky.
Na ingine.
Yeah.
My God. Amazing.
We'll talk about the culture shock in the next time. You know you guys are not used to this. You are not used to this. And you'll miss Arsenal. Especially there's no team in England that is going to be beaten 5 goals. 10-2 aggregate. No way.
10-2 aggregate.
That's why you miss Arsenal in the Champions League.
So, John, see you in the next hour. Good stuff. It's the Hot Breakfast with Jeff and Jelango.